impressive here.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, it is. Could have done better. Well, he kept running out of bounds. He didn't want to stay in bounds with him. Had he kept him in bounds, he would have had him pinned earlier. He kept crawling out though. Caution. He jumped and switched hands before the whistle went. Yeah, red did. Watch tilt. Buck up! Oh, missed his opportunity. He unhooked his foot. He could have bucked him off. Right there. Come on up and out. You're up and out. Buck him. There you go. Oh, let it go. Who let it go? Put the leg. Grab the knee. Grab the inside of the knee. Right there. You get about a 1 or 2 second chance to stand up, and if you don't take quick advantage. What do you think? Keep moving, Kyle. Gotta keep moving. Oh, don't break that off. Work that. Goes out, if he wrestles backwards, he's got to stay forward on the 10. They need to keep this to a 3-point loss, not a 6. So they don't want him to get pinned and they don't want to get tech. They just don't want him to get... Drive in, Kyle, drive in. Face. See, you have another stalling. Yep. Because he's going backwards, got pushed out of bounds again. Oh. You gotta go forward. The kid's trying to drive him out of bounds now because he knows he can get points. No, because he's gotta have a certain amount of time before he gets another stall called on him again, which I think is 15 seconds, and that wasn't it. Kyle? Drive in, Kyle, drive in! Drive in! See? So was that, I don't know what the score was, you know, if it was a tech or not.